Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you are looking for the best free Java courses to learn online as a beginner, then watch till the end which one is best for you. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to keep getting updates regarding new videos. Our video on best courses to learn Appium for testing Android apps has come. Click the I button to watch it. Firstly, let's talk about free Java courses. I agree that paid courses are often better than free resources like books and courses. But if you are just starting your journey, it is the free resource that you should try first. Once you have some background and interest, you should consider buying a proper book or courses for comprehensive learning. Thankfully, there is a lot of legal free resources available on the web, including books, eBooks, online courses, and PDFs. If you are someone who enjoys learning at your own pace by taking online free courses, then you have come to the right place. Today, I am going to share some of the best free Java courses for beginners. When I say beginners, I mean someone who is starting from scratch, knows nothing about Java, but may or may not know a little bit about programming. Remember, free doesn't mean non-valuable, which many people think of course. Paid resources are often better, but you can still learn Java online from these free resources. You can take these free Java courses to start your journey into the beautiful world of Java programming. Now, without getting into more details, let's begin with the best 5 free Java courses to learn online. The first course is Java Tutorial for Complete Beginners, a free course by Udemy.
This Udemy course is, I think, the most popular free Java course available online. With more than 1 million students already enrolled and countless 5-star ratings, I have never seen a popular free Java course other than this one. The course is ideal for anyone who started learning to program in the Java programming language. This course assumes no prior programming knowledge, just a desire to learn to program. You learn from scratch right from installing Java into your laptop to writing and running your first Java program. It also covers most Java fundamentals like data types, operators, and many essential classes of API. It also touches base on the collection framework and some of the new features introduced in Java 8 like lambda expressions and stream API.
The next course is Learn Java from Scratch, a free course by Educative.
The Learn Java from Scratch free course will not only teach you the basics of Java programming, but also help you to master object-oriented programming and core Java development step by step. You will learn to program in the right way, cutting out the useless stuff and filter, and master the skills required to build large, real-world Java programs. Seriously, this is one of the most interactive beginner Java programming courses online you will ever see for free of cost. I highly recommend this text-based course if you want to learn Java by self-learning.
Third course is Java Programming, Beginner to Guru, a free course by Udemy.
This is one of the best free Java courses for beginners and anyone interested to learn Java online. This course is created by none other than but John Thompson, author of my favorite Spring Framework 5 Beginner to Guru course. The author has done an excellent job in explaining core Java concepts in the beginner-friendly course, and most importantly, he offered it for free. Beginners and college students can easily correlate the story with themselves, and the author seems to speak the language, so you will easily connect to the course. This course provides a nice overview of all the core concepts in Java to build a strong foundation in your computer programming skills. The course seems very popular in Udemy with already 130,000 plus students enrolled and an average 4.5 rating.
The fourth course is Java Fundamentals, the Java Language.
This is an excellent beginner course by Jim Wilson. Jim has over 30 years of software engineering experience, and the course reflects that. This course provides complete coverage of the Java programming language, giving you the strong language foundation required for any Java-based development environment like client-based, server-side, or building games and apps for Android smartphones. This course provides you with everything you need to quickly ramp up and become an effective Java programmer. By the way, the course is not completely free and you need to sign up to get this course. But you can still take this course for free because Pluralsight provides a 10-day free trial, which is more than enough to cover this one.
The last course is Java Programming and Software Engineering Fundamentals by Coursera.
This is another collection of free Java courses for beginners on Coursera. This is also called a specialization, which also gives you certification once you complete all the courses and assessments, but those are not free. If you want certificate, then you need to pay, but you can take all the courses inside the specialization for free learn Java in depth. Java is a vast language, and at the start, it may seem intimidating to many developers, but this course makes it easy by stepping you through all of the important Java concepts and getting you started quickly. More than 2 lakh students have already joined this course, and 40% of them say that they have started a new career after completing this specialization, and 70% say that they got a promotion or hike.
That's all about some of the best free core Java courses available online. Unlike pirated copies of books, these courses are made free from the creators or platforms they are providing them. These free online Java resources are also good to start with, but given that Java is very vast, you may need to spend some more time to understand different areas of Java. If you like these free Java courses for beginners, then please share them with your friends and colleagues. They are absolutely free and a good resource to learn Java online. If you have any questions or feedback, please drop a note. If you don't mind spending a few bucks to learn a valuable skill, the Java programming, then I also recommend you to join the complete Java Masterclass course by Tim Bujalaka on Udemy. This is a massive 80 plus hour course that you can get for just $10 on Udemy sales. And now, after this extensive discussion on the best free Java courses to learn online, I would surely suggest you guys take one of these and not just invest in it. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in the next video.